Maybe a shelf?
No. I think I've seen it on a stream before. It's on a tripod, I think. Seems to give it like room on the ground. Hello? Do you not see that?
Who did that? It belongs to the streets.
What the fuck was that?
Did you see it? Karan's dead. Karan just died.
Is he actually dead?
I think he's dead.
Joseph Clark, are you here? Not the thing. Where are you?
Here. I heard that.
He said four.
You guys are here?
I heard here.
Oh fuck.
Alright, the camera is in place, Clark, let's just get out of here.
Give us a sign. Okay, you've got the camera?
It's in place, yeah.
The fucking run. Joseph Clark, you're a queer and spurred. Go away. There's a whole upstairs we didn't explore as well.
Ah man, fuck that.
Gav. This game is so fun, holy shit.
Gav.
I love paranormal shit like this, holy fuck. This is one of the things I want to do in real life, is like fucking explore like abandoned places.
That's actually scary.
Wait, no, I think if we close the doors, then we leave the area.
Hold on, look.
I just seen an orb.
Where?
I see an orb.
I see it.
Yeah, oh, so, okay.
He's in there. Orb keeps floating into the room. Oh, that hurts my eyes. Lads, he's in here, by the way. That's not James. That's not James. Gav went into the house and they hold the door closed.
I literally pissed myself.
Hold on. Someone take the salt. Actually, it's all out, is it?
Yeah, the salt is empty.
Oh.
I almost quit the game. I was that scared.
Gav, on my screen, you were just like this. She locked the door.
In the bedroom to your left.
Gav, come here. Gav, come here. Gav, come here. Look.
Is he dead?
Very.
Smell. There's a smell of shit off.
Oh, Gav, he's right in front of you.
Yeah, it's freezing cold.
Okay, that was your breath at the abdomen.
Yeah, it's... things that... What the fuck was that? Is there someone outside the door?
I'm not coming back in there.
Did you see her?
Look! Yeah, it's not a he, it's a he it's with
like
a fucking...
It's like an old woman with like a bat or something.
No, it's a dude in a jumpsuit with a fucking bat. I'm not going back in there.
Gav, he was just on the left side of the fucking monitor right here.
Oh man, that was creep. Are we happy we've got what we need?
Okay, did no one else see that?
No.
Gav, he flashed on the screen and then the door slightly opened.
Alt-F10? Or Alt-10, sorry.
I see a red light for a camera.
Gav, I'm seeing floating ship.
Oh, it's cold in here, it's cold in here!
Gav,
I'm coming, I'm coming. Are you downstairs or still on the top floor?
Top floor.
Still on the top floor. Down the corridor.
Gav!
What happened? Gav, I shivved out by accident and I threw a mouse off my desk.
Oh, she got it! She got it!
Gav, okay, we're gonna leave you alone. Next questions.
I am not staying in this bathroom.
Gav, you have the spirit box. Too bad.
James, hold the door closed.
Hold on, I'll put down crucifix.
Elizabeth Clark, are you with me?
Okay, get there. Hold it.
Elizabeth Clark, are you here?
Floor, down the corridor. Gav, do you know where the phone ring came from?
Came from upstairs.
Okay, she's definitely upstairs.
Okay.
I'm gonna go with you and check. Did what? I'm heading back to the Vanguard.
Yeah?
Hello? Footsteps. Footsteps, very loud footsteps.
Hello. Margaret Robertson, where are you?
Boys, I heard very loud footsteps.
I heard it too.
Ah, it's locked. Door's locked.
Crucifix down. I put down crucifix.
Stop it.
Man, I love crucifix.
Gav, we are outside the school now. Are you serious?
Gav.
Yeah. I can't fucking see 2 foot in front of
me. Are you upstairs or downstairs?
Yeah. Gav, downstairs. She was messing with the walkie-talkies. Lads. Please,
Gav.
I cannot get out of this room. I don't know where I am.
Gav, I'm coming for you. Gav, where are you?
I don't know.
You keep getting further away.
James.
Yeah.
I know where he is. He's right next to us. It's locked. It's not.
Gav. 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 Where are you? Gavin! Is she messing with the mic? I could barely hear you.
Man, I could not see what...
You couldn't see where the door was because you were looking at the ceiling.
I just want to show you how close together you were.
Oh, can everyone hear correctly now?
Yeah.
Yeah, the walkie-talkies, she fucks with
him. I walked in, Gav was like, where are you? And he was looking at the ceiling. I can't see you.
Watch. Oh my god, I can't.
Kira. All right, he's at the camera team wagon. Oh, he just disappeared. Oh, there he is.
That's a nice nostril you have there, man. Wouldn't it be fucking hilarious if she appeared behind him?
Oh my god, she grabbed a book as well there. James, I think it's time to call it a night.
I found a bone. Fuck me, you bastard.
We've already been down there, so just.
What happened? I heard when he screamed.
Gav, open.
Why did Gav scream?
Gav, look!
Oh Jeez. My god, she's right there.
Did you see her?
Yeah, I just seen her.
Yeah, man. Now watch this, I'm gonna fake her out. Watch this. Watch. She disappeared. Oh, apparently not. Okay, we're fine. Okay, there's still a tripod in there.
You're joking, man.
Yeah. There's a ghostwriting book over to the left. If you want to follow me, Gav. Oh no. Ciaran.
Ciaran Brown, you smell.
Yes. Get out. I just opened the door and I see Kevin do a backflip.
Door to my right, I think. Somewhere in here.
Show yourself.
Oh my god.
Show yourself.
Oh my god.
Show yourself. Show yourself.
There's two in here.
Show yourself.
Look at the fucking door and look at the bear. Stand where I am and look at the bear.
Show yourself.
Just stand where I am.
That's funny.
And what?
Just... This bear just fucking popped out of the corner there, like, before anyone went in the room.
Show yourself.
James, show yourself.
Show yourself.
James, come here.
James, show yourself. Show yourself. Show yourself. Show yourself. Show yourself. Show yourself. Show yourself.
Scream at
Show yourself! You little sissy tomboy, you motherfucker, show yourself! Show yourself, show yourself, show yourself, show yourself, show yourself, show yourself, show yourself. Show yourself. Show yourself.
Alright, James, we actually do need to get a picture of him, so
show yourself.
Spirit box and tell him to come out and play. Or
show yourself, show yourself, show yourself, show yourself, show yourself. Show yourself. Come on.
We're all going inside.
Come on, show yourself. Do it.
And we're going in the baby's room.
Show yourself. Show yourself. Show yourself.
James, lead on.
Got it. Got it. Got it.
Yes. I mid shit myself as well.
Is there? Who put two sensors on the staircase?
One at the top and one at the bottom.
There's also one going into one of the other rooms.
I heard a door slam shut.
Did someone just go up the stairs?
I just went up the stairs. I'm smoking the room.
I see you. I'm gonna watch your cam. Okay, who put the camera looking at the teddy again?
What?
Who put the camera looking at the teddy again? It's definitely you, Ciaran.
Where is it?
I'm missing the camera that was on the fireplace. Where's that gone?
Wait, that's upstairs.
Ciaran,
the room is upstairs with the camera in it.
Definitely you.
Fuck you.
Fuck, I found it. Well, James, are you sure?
Gav, she's here with us. I can see her, I can see her. I think she's stuck.
Yeah.
Man, did you see our mouse?
Yeah.
What was that music? It was like Harry Potter music.
Are we sure she can't move cameras? Are we sure? Because we went up to check it and she just fucking appeared.
We went into the room where she placed a camera looking at a teddy and she appeared behind us, in between us and the door.
Are you definitely sure none of you put the camera down?
I'm 100% sure. I'm 100% sure.
I swear on my life I didn't. I will uninstall the game if I did.
The worst part is it was in the same angle as it was in the last one.
Yeah,
it's a bit too precise, but I don't know. I don't know if one of you did it, because she appeared in the room like an ambush.
Yeah, it's like it was set there.
But I'm still unsure.
I think she's fucking with us.
Did you see the fucking pictures I took?
No, because look.
It's in the journal.
It's the same fucking angle, though.
Man, her mouse is massive.
That's creepy.
I should have got closer to take a picture, actually.
Wait, so what evidence have we got now? Excellent. Ciaran, do a spirit box session.
Oh, no, alone, never mind.
Time for a sesh.
Fucking silly.
James, grab a UV.
I'm at 17! Nice! I'm chugging two of these.
We could be dealing with a fucking... With a Yuri, is it?
Well...
be nice if my sanity went up. I chugged two bottles.
Our son.
I think we're dealing with a Yuri.
Yeah, our sanity is fairly low. Being in the room
it
with
is.
Us.
Yeah, what's the evidence for a Yuri?
I'm just looking. It says ghost orbs, ghost writing, and freezing temperatures, so it might not be there.
It's something that really fucks up something. Grand, do you want me to stay in the room outside you, or?
The salt is mushed.
Okay,
who put the
picture back?
Dirty water.
The camera is literally back in the same place again. I just saw it like yesterday.
She just shut the door. She just shut the front door. Oh, fuck.
Gav! Gav, get back here! I'm watching her walk around. She was walking around up here, the camera I placed. See her? Did you see that?
Yeah.
Man, she was walking around like crazy looking for Ciaran.
Man, she...
Okay, stop burning one out.
Just throw it away.
Where? Okay, how old are you? 80. My heart.
It appeared behind.
I have to wait for it to turn more dirty. I'm checking this last one, if not, I'm just gonna leave. Well, bye.
Show yourself.
Show me a sign.
Show yourself.
Show me a sign.
I'm gonna be really scared. Did you hear me say I'm gonna be really scared when?
Jim.
Do you know Linden Village? Do you know Linden Village? Do you know Linden Village? Do you know Linden Village?
Turn the back of the. Wait, no, cause that's not a room. That's just the hallway.
Show yourself.
Do we still have to find a room?
James,
or
James, what are you doing? James, what are you doing?
Show yourself.
Does this count as a room?
Yes.
This hallway?
Yes.
Yes.
James, not fucking now. I haven't even set the sensors up.
She's
if I walk
down
that corridor, and you're going... She's just going to get me.
I'm sorry.
Okay, you might need to leave.
I'm just getting some cameras.
Did you see him as well?
Yeah, I saw him walking at you.
Yeah. Okay, there's no cold temperatures anymore.
It just appeared in front of me. Jesus fucking Christ. Fuck me.
Yeah, it fucking scared me. It was like, it appeared behind you and it was right beside me coming out of the room. Ciaran, it's in the fucking room that I was on about. Monk.
Look, the footsteps of a monk.
Monkey. Come here, monkey. I have a treat for you, monkey. You smelly little monkey.
Monkey.
It's a child.
It's a little monkey.
Little monkey.
Fear me, monkey.
Monkey. Do the monkey shuffle, James.
Monkey.
Thank you.
Ciaran, it's crawling. It was crawling on the ground outside your door trying to get in. Ciaran, you alive? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's coming out. It's coming after you. It's coming after you. It's coming after you. One lad. Ciaran, do it looking neutral. Like, just looking straight. Good lad.
Here behind us.
Yeah.
locker rooms.
One of you just over there.
Over where?
In that window. Wait. Right there.
No.
No.
I saw someone in the window.
Why do I never get to see things in the window?
Gav, get back.
Why?
Oi, cunt! Hello? Hello, hello, hello?
What the fuck?
Gav, you won't believe what just happened.
It just spawned in front of me in the garage.
Yeah, I gotta show you what I saw.
If people can't see their own affection, it's weird.
Yeah, what's saying it?
You fucking brave man.
Sure, you are a god, isn't me.
I know.
Or wait till the sanity goes down to zero, he's at 34.
Zero activity.
Look at the map, look how close he's to the front door. He's around the corner from.
Gav.
You're a fair bit away from the front door.
He's fucking next. You're on the opposite side of the door. If you ran for like 10 seconds, you might be able to make it. He won't do that. That's the thing.
Help.
If you go out the door and take a straight right, you'll head straight towards the front door.
Yeah. Go now, leave the room you're in and take a right.
But how come the fans to my 12 o'clock out that window?
James, explain.
That's a different van. Yeah.
Help me!
Whoa, what was that?
Get on my top of the fucking door!
Good luck!
James!
Can't walk, you idiot!
That shit!
The fuck? Did I not throw it? Okay. Are you ready? See where I go.
Do you ever see that meme, dog with the butter?
No. I'm going closer so I can fucking hear you better. Stop walking away.
What was that?
What?
You did? Okay.
I was looking at...
She starts her hunt at the far... Yeah, turn around. She starts her hunt at the end of that room. No, she's not. Oh, she's not. Hold on.